Next one, electrophilic substitution reactions of phenol. ESR means electrophilic substitution reactions of phenol. Electrophilic substitution reactions of phenol. Phenol is a aromatic molecule, therefore it undergoes electrophilic substitution reactions. Electrophilic substitution reactions. When we observe the resonance structures of phenol, electron density increases at ortho and para position. Electron density increases at ortho and para positions. So that is the reason why phenol is a ortho para directing group. Electron density increases at ortho and para positions. Okay, so when we observe the resonance structures of these two, 1 and 2, this is 1, this is 2. When we observe the resonance structures of these two, electron density higher at ortho position and para position. So that is the reason why on benzene ring OH group acts as ortho para directing group. Ortho para directing group means OH group is a, next one, OH group is, it is a strongly ring activating group. Please remember, it is strongly ring activating group as well as what? Ortho para directing groups. So the first one is, number one in this is bromination. First one is bromination. Phenol reacts with bromine in presence of a protic solvent like water. A protic solvent like water, it forms 2,4,6 tribromophenol. This is known as 2,4,6 tribromophenol. It is white color PPT, white precipitate. So due to formation of this particular precipitate, phenol is identified or phenol is distinguished in the laboratory. Instead of, means if you are taking bromine in presence of water, bromonium ion, the formation of bromonium ion increases. So therefore this bromonium ion preferentially attack at ortho position, para position and ortho position. Instead of complete bromination, if we want a selective bromination, it is formed by, when phenol reacts with bromine in presence of carbon disulfide or a nonpolar solvent like carbon tetrachloride. If you are using this particular a nonpolar solvent, selective bromination takes place, that is orthobromophenol plus parabromophenol. Orthobromophenol and parabromophenol. This is which one? Selective bromination. This is the first one in ESR. Second one is nitration. nitration, phenol reacts with concentrated nitric acid approximately at 10 degree centigrade to form ortho nitrophenol and paranitrophenol, but which is major? Ortho product is major due to intramolecular hydrogen bond. If you want, this is selective nitration. While using fuming nitric acid, fuming nitric acid or highly concentrated nitric acid, complete nitration takes place at second position, fourth position and sixth position. This is known as picric acid. Picric acid, it is which PPT? Yellow color PPT. Which PPT? Yellow color PPT or yellow precipitate. Okay, this about the nitration. Then sulfonation, third one is sulfonation. Sulfonation, phenol reacts with concentrated sulfuric acid to form ortho-hydroxybenzene sulfonic acid and para-hydroxybenzene sulfonic acid. Here is also which is major? Ortho product is major due to hydrogen bond. Next, fourth one, Friedel-Crafts alkylation. Now Friedel-Crafts alkylation, in this particular process we are using Lewis acids like AlCl3. This oxygen contains lone pair of electrons, so therefore it forms formation of salt complex instead of the product. So that is the reason why no reaction. Friedel-Crafts SI alkylation is not possible with phenol. The reason is, on benzene ring the OH group can act as stronger electron donating group. So that is the reason why it donate electrons towards a Lewis acid to form which one? A complex instead of actual product. So that is the reason why, so this reaction is not possible. Coming to the fourth one, that is Friedel-Crafts acylation. Fifth one is FC acylation, means Friedel-Crafts acylation. Poor yield or less yield is obtained. Sometimes we say that it is not possible, but 10% yield is possible. And phenol reacts with acetyl chloride in presence of AlCl3 orthohydroxy orthohydroxyacetophenone and parahydroxy parahydroxyacetophenone is formed. Double bond O, here is what? CH3. This is orthohydroxyacetophenone. Next one is what? Parahydroxyacetophenone. Both will form 10% yield. How much yield here? 10% yield. So this about the electrophilic substitution reactions of phenol. Electrophilic substitution reactions of phenol.